Before we dive into other details, it's important to highlight the convenient and diverse range of car parking options offered at Stansted Airport. Whether you're a traveler looking for a short stay or planning an extended trip, Stansted provides various parking solutions to suit your needs. From the moment you arrive at the airport, you'll find a selection of parking choices designed to enhance your travel experience. Let's explore these options further and discover the benefits they offer to make your journey smoother and more enjoyable. Short stay parking. This option is convenient for passengers who need to park for a short period, such as dropping off or picking up passengers. Short stay parking is located close to the terminal for easy access. Mid-stay parking. Mid-stay parking is suitable for travelers going on medium-length trips. It offers a balance between convenience and cost, with shuttle services connecting the parking area to the terminal. Long-stay parking. Long-stay parking is designed for passengers who need to park for an extended period. Shuttle buses typically run frequently between the parking lot and the terminal. Meet and greet parking. This premium service allows passengers to drop off their vehicle with a designated attendant at a terminal entrance, making it a convenient option for those looking for a hassle-free parking experience. Jet parks. Stansted's jet parks are budget-friendly parking options that offer competitive rates for longer stays. Shuttle buses connect these parking lots to the terminal. Valet parking. Valet parking provides a high level of convenience, where a professional driver takes care of parking your vehicle for you. This service is usually available close to the terminal entrance. Disabled parking. Stansted Airport provides accessible parking spaces for passengers with reduced mobility, located conveniently near the terminal. Stansted Airport, located in Essex, England, has a rich history that spans over several decades. From its origins as a small wartime airfield to its transformation into a major international airport, Stansted has played a significant role in aviation and transportation. Here's an overview of its history. YIU in early years, 1942-1960s. Stansted's history can be traced back to the early 1940s during World War II, when it was established as an airfield for military use by the Royal Air Force, RAF. The airfield primarily served as a base for American and British bomber aircraft. After the war, the airfield was briefly used for various purposes, including housing German prisoners of war. In the 1950s, it was used for short-haul commercial flights. Commercialization and expansion, 1960s, 1970s. The real turning point in Stansted's history came in the 1960s when the British government decided to develop it into a major airport to relieve congestion at London Heathrow Airport and London Gatwick Airport. Construction of a new terminal building and runway began in the late 1960s. The first commercial flight departed from the new terminal in 1969. Growth and privatization, 1980s, 1990s. Throughout the 1980s and 1980s, Stansted Airport underwent significant growth and expansion. It attracted several airlines, including low-cost carriers, and became a hub for charter flights and package holiday. In 1984, the British Airports Authority, BIA, was privatized and Stansted came under its ownership. Ryanair and low-cost revolution, 1990s-2000s. Stansted became a key player in the low-cost airline revolution, with Irish carrier Ryanair choosing it as one of its primary bases. The airport's strategic location, infrastructure, and willingness to accommodate budget airlines contributed to its success. Stansted's passenger numbers soared, and the airport continued to invest in facilities and services. Modernization and challenges, 2000s. 2010s. Stansted faced various challenges in the 2000s and 2010s, including capacity constraints, noise concerns, and regulatory issues. The BIA sold Stansted to Manchester Airports Group, MOG AG, in 2013. Despite these challenges, the airport continued to modernize its facilities and expand its passenger services. Recent developments, 2010s. Present Stansted Airport has consistently ranked among the busiest airports in the United Kingdom and Europe. In recent years, efforts have been made to enhance passenger experience, improve sustainability, and expand airside and landside infrastructure. The airport has introduced new technologies, upgraded terminals, and implemented eco-friendly initiatives to reduce its environmental impact. Today, Stansted Airport remains a vital transportation hub, connecting passengers from London and the surrounding areas to destinations worldwide. Its history reflects the evolution of aviation and the changing landscape of air travel in the United Kingdom. Shopping. Stansted Airport features a range of shops, including duty-free stores, fashion boutiques, electronics outlets, and more. Passengers can explore a variety of products such as clothing, accessories, cosmetics, and souvenirs. Dining. The airport offers a diverse selection of dining options, including restaurants, cafes, and fast food outlets. Travelers can enjoy a variety of cuisines, from local British fare to international dishes. Lounges. Stansted Airport may have lounges where passengers can relax, work, or enjoy refreshments before their flights. These lounges often provide comfortable seating, Wi-Fi charging stations, and sometimes even shower facility. Airport spa and wellness. Some airports, including Stansted, may offer spa services where passengers can enjoy massages, facials, and other wellness treatments to relax before or after their flights. Children's play areas. Many airports have designated play areas for children equipped with games, activities, and space to keep young travelers entertained. Free Wi-Fi. Stansted Airport may provide free Wi-Fi access throughout the terminal, allowing passengers to stay connected and entertained online. Cultural and art installations. Airports often feature art installations and cultural displays that showcase local talent and provide a visually stimulating environment. Gaming zones. Some airports have gaming zones with video games and entertainment options to keep passengers engaged.
Thank you. Watch out. Accident reported ahead. Watch out. Vehicle on shoulder ahead.